Tell me if you've heard this one. Conservatives don't care about climate change. Or what about this one? Republicans won't protect the environment. I hear these arguments all the time, and I bet you do too. From Joe Biden on down, the left loves to attack us, but it's just not true. In fact, the truth is exactly the opposite. Conservatives have smart solutions to climate change, and we should champion them. Let's start with the facts. America has been blessed with incredible natural beauty. Everyone wants to protect it. We all want pure air, clean water, and healthy children. America has also been blessed with abundant natural resources. Everyone benefits when we use them responsibly. But the far left doesn't want to use them at all. Liberals usually want to do two things. First, keep our resources in the ground. Second, give government control over everything. They're wrong on both counts. Take the claim that government control is the solution. That's the premise behind the so-called Green New Deal and Joe Biden's infrastructure plan. It's not infrastructure at all. It's just the Green New Deal in disguise. And it's one big lie. It's not green unless we're talking about trillions of taxpayer dollars. It's not new because it's full of old and failed ideas. And it's definitely no deal for America. It's just a bunch of bailouts, handouts, and carve-outs for liberal cronies. Ultimately, it's about power and politics, not the environment. Liberals are also wrong about government control. They want Washington to pick the economy's winners and losers. But we'll all be the losers if that happens. Politicians and bureaucrats aren't as smart as they think. They won't stop polluters like China. They will stop the environmental progress America needs. The far left wants to ban the energy sources that Americans use every day. That would be a disaster. Without traditional energy, electric and gas bills would skyrocket. The cost of groceries would soar. Countless jobs would be destroyed, and innovation would fall apart. That's critical because innovation is the only way to solve climate change. Here's what you haven't heard. Traditional energy sources like natural gas are fueling incredible environmental progress. Fracking has helped lower American carbon emissions by 12% over the past 15 years, more than the next eight countries combined. Power plants have found ways to capture carbon emissions. Even more impressive, technologies are on the way, like battery storage. At the same time, we're finding more affordable ways to use wind and solar power. Future innovation should be kickstarted, not shut down. Unleashing innovation is the conservative solution. Here's how it works. We want to use all of America's natural resources to tackle the problem. That means traditional energy. It means wind, solar, hydro, and nuclear power. We want whatever will make the most progress at the fastest pace. We want action, not activism. Ultimately, we want to tap our country's greatest natural resource, the American people. Our creative potential is the most powerful force on Earth. It's why we've solved every problem that's ever come our way. Climate change can be no different. It's a big problem, no question. But the solutions are all around us. Americans don't know it because the left won't admit it. We know the truth, and our answer is the best answer. It's time for conservatives to show America the right way forward.